In this problem, a person has charge of one coulomb and a friend who is 2 meters away has a charge of minus one coulomb.